him the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.